welcome back to Quarantine Karaoke with me, Anna. It's nice to see you again. Or it's nice for you to see me again, because I can't see you, because I'm just looking at this camera. Cool. It's a brand new episode, and I've got two lovely lady guest singers on this episode. Guys, are you shy? Do the boys not want us to hear their beautiful voices? What's happening? Oh, well. Boys and girls, if you want to be involved in the next episode, send me a message at Spark and Light on my Instagram or leave a comment below right here on YouTube and we'll get your video into the next video. Cool? Cool. I was going to get dressed up and look nice like I was hosting karaoke for you guys, but I put all this makeup on and I just wasn't feeling it. So here's a t-shirt that's not a pajama t-shirt. You're welcome. It's all I got these days. Anyways, I hope everybody is doing well and staying healthy. Here's some songs for you to listen to perk you up or inspire you. Either way, hopefully. This first one actually is a song I was assigned as a project in college, so this one goes out to Clinton Odell, who will never see this, but his assignment made me fall in love with this song. It's from Annie Lennox, and it's called Cold. The original Elsa. Come to me, run to me, do and be done with me. Cold, cold, cold. Don't I exist for you? Don't I still live for you? Cold, cold, cold. Everything I possess, give it with tenderness. Time it may take us, but God only knows how I paid for those things in the past. Dying is easy, it's living that scares me to death. From the heavenly sky. don't you know it's cold, 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 cold. Oh, oh. Next, we've got the lovely Laura. She's one of my fellow karaoke hostesses at Kimonos, which hopefully we'll see her at work very soon, fingers crossed. But in the meantime, she's going to sing a little selection for you right here on this episode. She chose A Change in Me from Beauty and the Beast, the stage production, which I just found out was written for Toni Braxton, basically to convince her to sign on to play Belle in the show. And then forever on since then, it's been a part of the song list, which is pretty cool. But let's listen to Laura sing it now, A Change in Me from Beauty and the Beast.
There's been a change in me, a kind of on. The what I used to be, I still depend upon. For now I realize that good can come from bad, that may not make me wise, but oh, it makes me glad. And
Amanda. Amanda is my brother's girlfriend, and she can sing some mean Adele, I'll tell you that. But she actually chose a new song for her. She picked Dancing on My Own. She's singing the Callum Scott version, but the song was actually originally written by Robin, who was very popular in the 1990s. I like to sing her song Show Me Love at work a lot. This is an oldie, but revamped as a newbie. Sure, we'll go with that. So here's Amanda with Dancing on My Own.
Somebody said you got a new friend. Does she love me better than I can? There's big black sky over my town. Know where you're at, I bet she's around. Yeah, I know it's stupid, but I just gotta see it for myself. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, and I'm right over here. Why can't you see me? Just wanna dance all night. I'm all messed up, I'm so out of line. Stilettos and broken bottles, I'm spinning around in circles, and I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Can't you see me? Oh, and I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy you're taking home. I keep dancing on my own. Far away, but still so near. The lights come up, the music dies. You don't see me standing here. I just came to say goodbye. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, and I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy you take. Can't you see me? Oh no. And I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy you're taking home. I keep dancing on my own. Far away, but still so near. The lights come up, the music dies, but you don't see me standing here.
Yay! Thank you. Next is the last song of this video. I recorded this a couple of days ago when my voice wasn't feeling super great. I probably should have redone it, but it is what it is. I promised a long time ago that I would sing Pink for Kim from Kimonos. So, Kim, this is So What from Pink for you. Na 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 na. I guess I just lost my husband. I don't know where he went, so I'm gonna drink my money. I'm not gonna pay his rent. I got a brand new attitude and I'm gonna wear it tonight. I wanna get in trouble, I wanna start a fight. Na 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 na, I wanna start a fight. Na 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 na, I wanna start a fight. So what? I'm still a rock star. I got my rock moves and I don't need you. And guess what? I'm having more fun. And now that we're done, I'm gonna show you tonight. I'm alright, I'm just fine. And you're a tool. So what? I'm in my rock star. I got my rock moves and I don't want you tonight. Check my flower. The waiter just took my table and gave it to Jessica Sin. I guess I'll go sit with Tomboy, at least I'll know how to hit. What if the song's on the radio, somebody's gonna die. I'm gonna get in trouble, my ex will start a fight. Na 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 na, he's gonna start a fight. Na 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 na, we're all gonna get in a fight. So what? I'm still a rock star, I got my rock moves. Episode of Quarantine Karaoke with me, Anna. Let's give a big round of applause to our guest singers, Laura and Amanda. Thank you, ladies. Laura has her Instagram here. I will also put it below. Lovely, talented, beautiful, puts a lot of like inspirational and very evocative, thought-provoking things on her feed, so definitely check her out. And also Amanda is a brilliant photographer, very, very, very talented. She's got great travel photos and portraits, and so make sure you check out her feed here on Instagram as well, and I'll also put her information below. So thank you, ladies. Before we end this episode, I know things are opening up, and I'm in Florida. We're going for it. It's not smart. But just please think about other people. If you feel like you, oh my gosh, I have to go out. You don't need to go to Disney Springs. Everything there has an online store. So just be mindful about other people. Just because you feel fine or you don't feel like you have it, remember, you can be infected and not present symptoms, and therefore spread it to other people. So if you don't need to do anything, don't do it. Think about other people before yourself, just for once, a little bit. okay? Otherwise, please stay healthy, be safe. We'll see you on the next episode of Quarantine Karaoke with me, Anna. Next time.